could be the best seed. I'll show you the seed after. First, I'm going to show you how good the seed is. It will generate the house. I'm just gonna grab this, go down. Just look at my inventory. Do you see it? You probably do. 16 obsidian. 16 obsidian. That's insane. Do you know how insane that is? If someone were to tell me the seed, I would not believe it. I'll only go and try it, and then I'll not believe it, because I want to try it. Then I'll sleep. Grab this phone charger, this. Oh yeah, I don't need this. And this. I need one. One, two. You'll spawn near here. It'll be a pretty trash spawn, but you'll see in a moment why it's not trash. So you spawn here, you go over here, jump on this, go in this gap. This little gap, jump on this block, jump on this, and then here, make sure to not fall there, and then jump there, which is pretty easy, and then don't be killed by the magma cubes, but go here, afterwards you jump on these blocks. Now this is kind of a scary jump. Not really, but it's pretty easy for me, but for you guys that don't really parkour, it's gonna be a pretty hard jump. Then you go here, and from here you jump here. So past all of that, jump here. Onto here, and how I remember, if you go in the direction that the duck face, like the duck face, the opposite of the duck face, this is a beacon or that stuff. So you go the opposite direction, and then go here to your right. Go up here, jump here, and then jump to that block, this one. Then, go here, then go here. this jump, it's pretty hard. If you're not looking forward for that jump, because this is pretty hard, then go here, 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 then jump to there. So boom, boom, boom. I'm here. Now mine. Now go here. How I remember it is that, like, there's like the bone that's high with that one. Like, the bone is on the bone that's on a platform. You go to that one and you do 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and you dig it in 5 blocks. So 1, 2, 3, okay, 3, 4, 5. Now, to the start, do 1, 2, and then dig down. It should have the quads. Like 1, 2, dig down, down, and then the opposite of the quads, and then you replace them with obsidian, replace this, and this. So you have 2 obsidian left. Then you need to craft a flint and steel, which I'm not going to craft because I am too lazy. Craft a flint and steel like this, and then you should have these stuff, like these, in your inventory. Then light it up, obviously. Go here. Now, sometimes you spawn here, right? That's actually not your where you're supposed to spawn. You're supposed to spawn in the stronghold. Sometimes it's just for regeneration. So do not recreate it. So it'll be the same regeneration. Make another one with the same seed. That's basically. Yeah. So you're gonna spawn probably here, then you're gonna go up, down, actually no, to the beginner staircase. Yeah. Okay, the beginner staircase here. Now it's close. Here. It's probably here. Here, 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 down here, here. Yep, that's here, so I've been going greater than. You're probably thinking, how am I gonna get into the end? With no ends, either vendors on me, or blaze rods, or ender rods. But, I'm not gonna show you, but you will see for yourself. Yes, 1 in a trillion. One in a trillion chance of it spawning. So basically, now you just dead cycle it. No. I don't eat snorft. I'll go eat snorft. seed of all this last